Say hi, Griff. Say hi. All right, we have a new form of feeding lunch today. This is a Kong Wobbler. You unscrew the bottom, put the food in. In this case, it's just, I mean, you can use treats, but in this case, it's just his lunch that's measured out. And then it has a weighted bottom and this one hole on the one side, and they have to tip it around to get the food out. And he's done this several times, so he knows the deal. So I'm just gonna film him doing it. He's never done it outside before. You can see it's left all that food. I'm gonna go and sit right here so that you can't roll it down the stairs. There's all kinds of other debris on the deck, and so it's interesting to see him being discriminating about what he does and does not eat, because normally he eats everything. Usually he'll kind of roll it around for a while, and then he'll go back and clean up anything he may have missed. I've never timed him on this before, so this will be interesting to have a record of how long this takes him approximately to go through and get all of his food out. And I like it when it does things like that, like gets stuck somewhere, because then he has to kind of use his brain to figure out how to get it loose. Sorry about the back and forth in the shade and sun. Makes it a little hard to see. ease with which the food comes out depends somewhat on the movement of the toy, but also on how full it is. So it does get more challenging as there's less food inside. don't hear a whole lot in there anymore. I think there's one more piece of food in there. Let's see if you can get it. Did you get it? Yep, it's empty. He will usually continue pushing this around. I've never tested to see how long he'll keep pushing it around once it's empty. I usually show him that it's empty and put it away and be done, but... Griffy! Griffy, look at me! Griff! Good boy!